Brad Morton and Josh Palmer privileged to call the action here. It's the main event of Cage Warriors Super Saturday. Nathaniel, the prospect word, Luca, the junior vine.
I was just going to say, you've got to watch the hooks when you get in the pocket with Nathaniel Wood, and look at that.
One right, good night, and still Nathaniel, the prospect Wood, rules London once again.
Wow, I need to see replay of that one, because it was lightning fast from Nathaniel Wood when he got in the exchange. He was making the Italian worry with those low kicks for sure, but he's so tight and technical with his hooks when he gets inside the pocket. You know, that's what he used to do the damage against Josh Reed in his first time on offense, and that's about as clinical as you can get for a second time with offense here tonight.
Somebody tell this kid he's not on the clock. That was phenomenal. One shot, clean as you like. Josh, let's take a look back.
There he goes. Oh, the left hook.
Oh, it's a left hand.
Left hand right across the jaw. Here we go. So in the pocket, comes up, just swings over the top. It's textbook striking. Just throw those combinations, keep throwing those combinations, no matter what's coming back at you. And there we go. The Italian left his right hand down. The left hook finds the mark.
Great stoppage.